I am Jen Barton, and I am the Color Guard Director at James F. Burns High School from Spartanburg, South Carolina. Our show is called Lightning in a Bottle, and it sort of started off a little bit more abstract or metaphorical about that one seminal moment where something magic happens and you're trying to capture that magic as long as you can or repeat it, you know, the lightning never strikes twice, that kind of that theme. But it started to develop more into a scientific theme. You'd see with our color guard costumes and the students that are manipulating the props on the field, they have kind of a mad scientist theme to it. So it's about taking that lightning, that energy, creating an invention, and then it ended up at the end of the season to be about the performers and the band. They were the lightning in the bottle because they're just amazing. I'm glad you caught me after I kind of stopped, but the performers were the lightning in the bottle by the end of the summer or the fall. At the very beginning, they're really part of that mad scientist type situation. So on their costumes and on the props, we had hand-painted and printed kind of a scientific theme. Byron Valentine at Fred J. Miller was very integrated in the design process of how we're going to portray the show. You'll see abstract lightning bolts on different parts of their costume. When they're playing the role, it's more in the beginning third of the show. So that contributing character gives an energy to the choreography where it may not necessarily be just about what they're doing with flags or our lightning bolt rifles that we have, but it's about that how we're using that to create more of a scientific environment. Then as we get more towards the end, like we were just talking about, when everything lights up and everything is neon, they transition into being that sort of abstract concept. But it's all portrayed through character and emotion and in tie with all of the equipment choreography as well. This year is, there's so many, I know everybody says this every year, there are so many incredible bands across the country. So it's to come up here and compete and make semifinals is such a huge honor. Thursday, yesterday, and today, the kids just knocked it out of the park every single time. Like, they're amazing. They're amazing to watch. I can't believe that I teach them because I'm wowed by not just the guard, but all of them. It was an amazing performance, and we're happy to be back here for a second year and make these memories again. Awesome.